guys, so what is happening here in Texas right now is there is apparently a hurricane coming, tropical storm hurricane, a ton of rain. We're gonna have a windstorm tonight, and this means that the ditch is going to be really full. It's the starting of the rain right now. I mean, we're not gonna get hit until like tomorrow completely, but as you can see, it's cloudy, it's raining. Guys, I'm here with Big Bites TV, link in the description, awesome channel, check him out. But we're in Whole Foods, and so Jake and I were just like walking around, and the water is just completely out. As you can see, just every water that you can get is just out.
Except for this
last one, probably gonna be taken in a teeny bit. But the hurricane that's coming is supposedly not a big hurricane, but a big storm with a lot of rain, a lot of winds.
It's gonna flood.
Yeah, it's definitely gonna flood around the street, so we're gonna probably do some boating around in the floods.
Fishing within, for sure.
Yeah, fishing too, in the ditch that will be flooded. And also, we're gonna go boating in the inflatable boat that I have. And we also, we'll just do other stuff. It's currently just off the Gulf Coast, and it's coming right to Houston.
Oh my gosh, look at this.
Life-threatening flooding expected.
Let's go fishing in it.
85 miles an hour winds. And also, right before the flood, just put some peanut butter on this rock. For bait, bait trap. There's been a rat in our garage recently.
We already
set. Guys, we're finally doing it. Okay, so look, we're in this raft, and it flooded last night. Look at this. We're rafting in Hurricane Harvey. This is so awesome.
Epic. Look at this bird. Look at it flooding.
The animal's trying to escape the flood. I mean, see, look. There's a cricket here. There's a lizard here.
Street now.
Oh, it is. No.
Look at all these spiders.
Oh my gosh. Ew, a frog.
Oh,
oh,
snake.
Got it.
Yeah. I just found a baby ruffer snake, but I just found a snake in a flood. Look at that. Here, if you can see.
So we just had a decent rain. As you can see, right after that rain that we just had now, it's so...
Guys, we just got to the end of the street, and look at this. People are rafting all over, and there's like rapids here. It's gonna be awesome. Look at this. I've never seen anything like this.
I'm trying to go in the boat.
Here.